was, yes. There was a couple of shotguns used. And we had nothing.
No shooting at all from your side?
No shooting at all whatsoever from our side, because we hadn't got nothing to shoot back with. All we had was stones and a couple of petrol phones we had. That was all we had. And then the armoured cut, when we beat them back, a Paisley Lights back, there was only about 50 men, beat about 100 Paisley Lights back. We chased them right over to Disraeli Street and fought them there. Two of our lads were shot on the Crumlin Road, chasing them down Disraeli Street. One was blinded, another one was shot in the legs. And then...
How many people now have been evacuated from this area?
Well, I reckon out about 300 people.
This was a Catholic Protestant area mixed, wasn't it?
Yes, before? That's right, yes.
Do you think it will be again?
I don't think so. I don't believe so. I don't think it'll be a long, long time even before we can trust these people over here. Because we had no trouble with the Protestants whatsoever. We didn't fight with them at all. But the RUC, we had the trouble with being armed with.
Do you feel safer now that British troops are here at the end of your road?
No, because these people could still snipe away. These fellows here is only, but more or less, they keep trouble down a wee bit. But if we are sniped at, they not take any action at all.
There was no serious trouble last night. At least there were no more people.
No, it was
killed.
A wee bit quiet, and everybody was thankful for it.
Do you think it's getting quieter?
Well, I don't think so. There's not a tension.